Hi folks, Mark Merkley with New Generation RV. I really appreciate you visiting this link today to see this 2013 33BH Crossroads Zinger. Folks, this is a relatively new floor plan for our industry. Zinger was one of the first to come out with it. Everybody else is chasing it now. This is one of my favorite family floor plans for a permanent site. It is a much longer trailer. It's a triple slide. If you have the right vehicle, you can certainly tow it. But I'm going to do a nice little walk around for you. Not so much to talk about construction, even though that's great, but just to show you what you may be purchasing. We're going to start up front here. Every Zinger's got the dual tanks on it with the auto switchover regulator. That's basically there so in the middle of the night, if one tank runs out, you don't have to run out in your underwear to turn the other tank on to keep the furnace going. They've got diamond plate up front for towing, all the Zingers do. That's a nice protection to keep it from denting from rocks and debris kicking up from the tires of your automobile. There's a nice pass-through storage here. Nice size campsite awning with outside speakers. The outside speakers are weatherproof, and basically you just don't have to bring an extra radio with you. It's one less thing you have to worry about, especially if it started raining. We're going to come all the way to the back on this one because I love this feature. This is becoming common in our industry, but Zinger does it a little differently. This is a large outdoor kitchen. It has an oversized refrigerator, excellent cabinets, a lot of extra storage, a nice sink outside. Just really, really well done. There's also a gas hookup for an outside gas grill. And it's also, if you are out here cooking or whatever, you do have another little awning over your head. We're going to head in now. This is great, triple step. Not every RV has a triple step. It just makes it easier for the elderly and the little kids to get in. A nice big safety handle to help you on your way in. This is so well designed. Every part of this camper I absolutely love. It's a triple slide, so you've got two in the living room, which makes this area quite large. The little bit of the galley goes out, which allows them to put a center island in. Great for preparing meals, for putting snacks out. You can put bar stools here. It's just a really cool little feature. But if you swing into the galley, this extra room allows them great drawer space. You notice all metal drawer glides, deep, full, revealed drawers. They don't come out halfway. You're not trying to dig in like that. Extra counter space over here for that toaster coffee maker. Stove is easy to get to. Microwave is a little bit lower, so if you're a little shorter, that's very helpful. Big refrigerator. But look at this pantry for the kitchen. Extremely functional, easy to organize because of all the extra shelving. I think they do it the best. We're going to head into the kids' room back here, and this is great. Back here, on a rainy day, they've got about a 4 foot deep slide for the kids' room. And you're going to be able to see here, there's a trundle bed under the sofa. You've got a sofa that makes into a bed. Plus, you have an oversized bunk bed. This flips up out of the way, so when the kids are back here, it just feels even bigger. There's wardrobe, a drawer, cabinets here, a built-in ladder for the oversized bunk on the other side. The kids are just going to love this room on a rainy day or when you tuck them in at night. And you do have a door so you can shut the door and have a little more privacy for mom and dad up front. We're going to head towards the front here. They also have an oversized dinette, easily seats four adults with big drawers so you don't have to flip your cushions up to get to the storage. And look at this entertainment center. Really well designed. It's just very European style. I love the angled curved walls in here. Nice hanging space, more storage. I mean, there's just storage everywhere. Great place for a television. You can see it from everywhere in the living room. Walk-through bathroom, really unique in this size trailer. You have a nice shower stall and a walk-through bathroom that goes into the master bedroom, which is also oversized. 80-inch mattress, so if you're tall, a couple things if you're tall. 7 foot ceiling heights in here, plenty of walk-around room for the bed and an 80-inch mattress with extra wardrobes, nightstands on the sides of the bed. Just really well designed. When you come back up here, you just get this overwhelming feel that this is a family-friendly RV. Folks, we would love to be your dealer. The company name again is New Generation RV. If this isn't the perfect floor plan for you, no worries. We have a lot of inventory. You can go to our website. It's newgenrv.com, newgenrv.com. The site is very easy to navigate. We have some of the fairest prices in the Midwest, and we ship all over the country, also all over Canada. Canadian customers, you can save thousands buying here. We're just over the border in Wisconsin. We do deliver to any border crossing across the United States. We make it really easy for you. We do all the paperwork, meet you at the border crossing, and we'd love to have you as a customer as well. So we do take trades. We have financing available. And remember, if this isn't the perfect coach, we have many others for you. If you have questions, don't hesitate to call me. You can call me on my cell at 262-210-8486, and we'd love to be your dealer. Have a great day.